March of the Zombies 2, we get to see the infamous, the famous, the one that I arguably hate the most out of the Quince group, Pepe Wakabrata. And before I get into this episode, I just want to say first, hit that like and subscribe to see all new live reactions. But also, I just want to apologize on whatever animator had to animate Pepe, or multiple animators that had to animate Pepe. And after reading some of the manga in preparation for this episode, I will say no one should ever have to draw that man's, you know, pubic area. Just why. But the bulge, and the big bulge as well. But I'm pretty sure we're going to see it animated. And I feel sorry for whoever had to do that. But with that being said, let's jump into episode 23, March of the Zombies, with Giselle and Pepe. Ah, yes, the memories. Okay, let's get into it, shall we? And big man Toshiro is coming through. And as I've said with Toshiro, I can't wait to see his fight, because I want to see a unhinged Toshiro with that. So I hope it's done really well. Okay, starting off strong. How ruthless will he be? Ikkaku's down. Damn, they got his dogs on point. Oh, damn, okay. That was a good shot. Ouch. I felt that. Damn, okay. No hesitation. Come on, Yumichika, with the save. Oh, the ice on the kneecap. Okay. Damn, they really did some bits on Toshiro. Damn, Toshiro. They did him as ruthless as ever, man. Was this in the manga? I don't think it was. This is new. Good to have that interaction, for sure, though. Where's the fun in controlling someone without consciousness or something like that? Well, I'm not a sadist, so I can't give you an answer to that question. You are. Charlotte? He's real cute. Not Charlotte getting cancelled for being a shouter. Hey, yo, the movement on Mayuri's face then, like, there was actual genuine concern. How could you not say that he was an opponent you couldn't beat with your powers? Damn, jeez, man. Oh my god, this looks gorgeous so far. I have a few medicines that I would like to test on you. Here we go. The loop, it begins. Ooh. Music, okay. It's all for the sake of the Saroto. Ah, yes, the sadisticness of Mayuri. Marching out the zombies. 2. And opening time. Okay, so for a start of an episode, it is starting off very, very fucking strong. Like, very strong. Like, I'm so glad that currently, so far, Hitsugaya's... it's better than I actually expected. Like, he's ruthless. It's all for the sake of the Saroto. Okay. Nice Kido. I think it's Kido. Okay. Oh. That's exactly what I expected, to be honest with you. I rarely step out of my laboratory yet. I'm reading your moves so easily. Strange, isn't it? It's the auto-aim. He's got auto-aim on his Asasoki Jizo. Detects all incoming blades that are within 2 feet from me. And intercepts such blades that are... Damn, okay. Like, yo, that looked weird. Your sword strikes will never be able to reach me. He's got auto-aim on. Man's hacking. Ah, damn. Yeah, this has been done great. Not Mayuri getting froze. Oh. I need to wrap. Does that mean Toshiro is stronger than Mayuri? Probably, actually. Maybe. Probably. He's definitely stronger. And then here we go. The loop begins. I've come to bargain. Doctor Strange reference. Mayuri is loving this. He is sadistic. Very sadistic. I really... I'm not going to read the subtitles again. Man's just repeating himself. I've heard that already. What's going on? And the change in voice acting too. Mayuri getting diffed again? Mayuri haters are loving this so far. And here we go again. I'm glad that the studio is not reusing scenes, if that makes sense, or like reusing cuts. They're using this good advantage for, I guess, facial expressions and whatnot. So I like that a lot. Because they could have really been lazy with this. Okay, Mayuri, what is your eyes rolling in the back of your head for, huh? So there you go, a drug that works on the hippocampus of the brain. And will be in a forever time loop. And he will now be paralyzed for 30 seconds. The medicine will take over your sense of balance, leaving you completely immobilized for about 30 seconds. Damn, again, loving the direction choice here. I gotta hear this, like, Toshiro scream, because, like, the voice actor's surely gotta do a great job with it. When exactly did I give you this medicine? Damn, Mayuri, why are you looking so sadistic for, man? Oh. Was that for the neck? Yo. After losing your... Yeah, right for the neck! Oh, yes, the OST kicks in, of course. Prepares me so deeply to administer this drug on someone that can't resist. No, it doesn't. Don't lie. That was alright. I like that was a decent scream, considering it's from a zombie. Ew. Oh. There it is. Oh, that was a scream. Oh, so they do have pupils in the anime. Because in the manga, they don't have pupils. So... how do I feel about that change? I don't know. Does this get extended? Okay, we still framing it. That's fine. I didn't really expect too much of it. Okay. Good. Okay, that was Toshiro's voice actor, everybody. Well done. That was very good. I like that. New scene? From what I've heard. Robert? Oh, not Robert coming in. Hey, okay. Candies? Okay. A lot of green. Na-na-na-na. Same as what he did to another person. What? Who is this guy? I can't sense his reaction. Is that because of the clothes? It's got to be because of the clothes, right? Zenbon Sakura? Damn, none. Okay. This is out of my hands. Hey? Okay. Robert with... Oh! Ooh! Robert! Robert! Okay, we stealing Reishi. He's got the boots on, the Quincy boots. Bonkai. Hey, his man got like a... Robert? Robert? Are we moving like that? Is that a reuse scene? Robert! That's a reuse scene. Oh well. Oh. Yo, Robert, all of them got diffed. But hey, big ups to Robert though. You know, we've never seen this man move. Every single one of them was useless. But I think it's appropriate. Hey, come on though, that was sick. That was sick. You can't deny it. That was awesome. Love that. Yeah, we don't, Little Turtle, we don't eat Pepe, please. Please, Little Turtle, please. Thank you, Meninas. He is repulsive. He is. Okay? Another potential extension scene here. So, na-na-na, gone to... they had to do Candice like that, yeah? I don't think it's the gap between Lieutenant and Captain. It's just Byaki just built a little bit different. Oh, that's my line. Why did you come up with me with your blade? I love that, just like resting the blade on his shoulder. That was great, like that. And here we go. For Pepe-sama's sake. Not the Riz music! No, not the Riz music! Not the Riz music! Not the Riz music, man. Sagasu, please. Not like this. I don't... Please. Please. It's not funny anymore. I've been through this once before. I hate it. No! Meninas! I hate this so much! Okay. I can't. I hate it. Okay, so there's fighting going on while he's talking where it didn't in the manga, so maybe that's the extension here. Okay? We knocked him out. Okay. But your powers are simply to control people. And less about love, yeah. In all cases, by slashing the user, their threads of control are cut off. How scary. Scary, scary. Interesting look for sure. I was expecting like it to be really, really pink, but yeah, that looks great too. It appears that I couldn't. It's like a poisonous love, right? Like that poison color, but red. Instead of the casual like purple. Why did you block it with your Zanpakku toe? Ooh. He actually got hit? Thanks to their hearts, me can steal Zanpakku toe whenever I want. Interesting choice of dialogue. Now the weapons that love me have the chance to be used by a Shinigami who loves me. It's like he's talking to himself in like third person. No matter how many times you attack him, he still stands up and tries to fight for love. Yes, love. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hakura? Hey, hey, hey! Byakuya with the hands! Hey, Byakuya's got some of that martial arts! Is that Zenbon Zakura or the clothes? It's gotta be Zenbon Zakura, right? I didn't really pay attention to, like, see if there was any pink petals there. I'll have to go back and check that. No, I don't feel like loving you because you're fucking vile. Love rope. Fantastic. Grim. This is the... Hey! Kensei to the save. Thank you. Man still got stabbed though. Now they don't have pupils. That form... A man fucking fell into an uppercut. Nice. Love that. That, yeah. I love these, like, little extra character movements because, like, in the obviously the manga, it was just, like, Shuhei got beat and then, like, Byakuya's sword was pointed at him, like, there. So, it's good to see, like, Kensei, like, go pick it up and hand it to him. So, that's good additions, I think. I've administered drugs in the Arankar's body. In the Arankar's body. Oh, okay. You must have enjoyed them since you were hit with their blood. Okay. My body is immune to any and all drugs that I create. Yeah, so that's interesting. Using the hollow blood or bodily fluids to kind of counteract the Quincy Reishi. So the medicine has more of an effect. See, I'm hearing the screaming, but I ain't seen the bodies move. So maybe that can be a correction. And of course, Giselle, just like Pepe will be doing, is hiding behind a rock. Because you can't fight. You ain't shit. That's why the captain's skin look a dark red. Am I wrong? Oh, did you get caught out, Giselle? Oh, is not everything going according to the plan that you wanted it to? Dumb fuck. I don't really get what you're saying. No, because you're not smart, to be honest. Then allow me to tell you to the main point. By injecting this drug into them, your zombies become my zombies. Get diffed. Thank you for listening. I love that. That's a good shot. I know Aaron's going to put like a silhouette of a penis there. There we go. Get fucked, Giselle. That is such a great scene. Absolutely. Wakabayashi. Yeah, fantastic. All of it. Goated. Raw. Peak. 10 out of 10 episode. Get fucked, Giselle. And now we're going to talk about like the morality of using dead people as puppets, I suppose. But oh, here we go. Here's the other little weasel. Look at him. Look at you. Hiding behind a little rock. Pew pew. Come on, fight like a big man. Yeah, get fucked. Get fucked. The bulge. The bulge. These two zombies do not belong to that Gigi. They are my zombies. And my zombies know no love. Love that. Hey, 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 come. Oh, oh, love that. Love that. Come on. Oh, Kensei. Love that. That was great. Yeah, animation's fucking great this episode. Love that. Should be pieces of loveless dog shit. I'll never forgive you. Letoto, Do us all a favor. Do us all a favor. I feel sorry for you. No one should have to do this. But thank you. Best girl next to Bamboo. You tried to kill us, right? Yeah, I hope you know how to take your responsibilities. Come on, Letoto. Let's go. That's added dialogue too, right? Forgive me, please. No one should ever have to do that. No mouth, no tongue, no eyes should ever have to be on Pepe. But Letoto took one for the team. And ever since she did that in the manga, I fully respected her. Because I hate that character and she got rid of him. So thank fuck to Kubo. Thank fuck to Letoto. Fuck Pepe. Fuck Giselle. Goaded episode, yet at the same time, an L episode because they existed. But we'll never have to see Pepe again. And we love that. Is there a post-credits? Oh, there is! There's a post-credits! Oh. Okay. It's Big Yuha. Okay. We got normal colouring now. We got normal colours. So this is the Royal Palace, huh? Yep. Surely you've been there. You are the, like, son of, like, you know. But normal colours now. Too early to win, too late to know. Tomato, tomato. Much ado about nothing. Overall, amazing episode. Way better than what I actually genuinely expected here. Like, I don't know. I've been so succumbed to, like, the average episode. Like episode 19. It's not like the average episode, but, like, I don't really expect, like, high animation. And I think that that's good because I get surprised by little episodes like this. And I thought, I don't know why this episode specifically got, like, that much attention, but that was cool. I really enjoyed that. And again, Robert, still don't know his script. In saying that, did it say in the... It might have said it in the credits, no? Let me check the credits right quick. Like, surely it was in the... Not credits, but, like, the break intermission. Right, so we had Kido, and then we had Zenmon Zakura. Bonka? Okay. So, and I also want to check if Byakuya didn't get hit by love because of Zenmon Zakura, I wonder. And Shuhei hits. And then love kiss. Yeah, I don't know if that wasn't Zenmon Zakura. So was that because of like the Soul Palace's clothes? I wonder. That is interesting. I didn't really get that notion from the manga either. It couldn't have been like the safe zone. I mean, no, it wouldn't have been the safe zone because his Zanpakuto's renderedless. So why didn't it work? It's got to have been the Soul Palace clothes, right? It has to be. Surely. Other than that, fantastic episode. Yeah, awesome. The next few episodes, I think, are going to be really fucking cool. Like, the next three episodes, obviously, we have the hour-long episode, so we have two episodes technically left. So, 24, and then we get 25 and 26 on the same day. So, I'm very excited. It was a great episode. I love this episode a lot. So, I'm very excited to just rewatch this again and take it all in after this reaction. I don't know. Tell me what your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below are. Awesome. I generally really, really like this a lot. So I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson. As always, people, peace out.